The nation's capital, Washington, D.C., and we're ready for Big East basketball on Fox. It's senior day at Georgetown. And today, the Hoyas have a major challenge. They're taking on the number two team in the nation and the defending national champion, Villanova Wildcats, from the Verizon Center. Blue Jays runs it on the baseline, tightroping, deep jump shot, and Mikael Bridges hits his first shot of the day. Dante DiVincenzo is checked in. He'll take a jump shot right off the bench and knock it down. Boy, what a big raccoon. His mom said, you know I have a higher vertical jump than she does. Inside, Pascal. And he's fouled.
Well, I'll go back to our conversation from last week.
Here's Hart for three. And he heard you. Perfect.
Love it.
The game for you is on top of the Wildcats. And Govan turns it over. DiVincenzo driving to the hole on the hot with the cup and it. Hart. Strong with the left hand baseline. Hot Bridges for the jam.
Aggressive move. And that comes from playing together.
Top of the key. Hart.
There you go. Okay. I mean, it's a bond. You know.
Yard Hart. Pure. Uh-oh. Reynolds. Big pump fake. The kick. Hart again. Pure. Again. Lion. Hart. Lift it up. No. With the two-hand tip jam by Bridges. The final score, 81-55. Hart with 21. Jenkins with 19. Brunson with 17.